90% Tempranillo, 7% Cabernet Sauvignon, and 3% aged for 16 months in French and American oil. Arzuaga. Arzuaga since the first beginning, our style, like a reference of Ribera del Duero. It's a... style of food. It's more on the super style one, classical side of Spain, more than the modern. Here is the balance in the mouth.
I heard that in France the 2005 years was really good.
5 and 9 was excellent in France, and then 10 was excellent for Bordeaux. And sometimes complexity for Burgundy and Champagne.
Is your family from the
Commune? Beet pack about vitamin.
La planta is a young, temper extensive, bottom creamy, and then in Spain it was absolutely for extreme vineyards. You have to balance
this. Yeah, I think that's here. Daar heb ik niet meer in. Dat is een oude fles. Hier, dat weet ik niet.
Nee, maar ik wilde maar een keer. Wat drinkt die oude uit aan de kop? Ja, dat is een voorraad bij een man. Er zit per 6 verpakt.
Sorry, I don't know. French or Frans?
Best wel
eens. Maar die female is daar, wel?
It is, yeah.
En dan nog steeds.
Thank you.